Hi guys, it's Shelly Queen, and today we're going to be doing Charlie, and I am here with my friend, and I do not know what she is doing.
She's with me again.
Yeah.
Just like the last video, and the last video, and the last video.
But we might not upload that, because you couldn't really see me that well.
Yeah.
So here we are, again, doing another Charlie video. Okay, so guys, please excuse them bad, horrible drawings, but we've wrote down some questions and we're going to be asking Charlie without the pencils, aren't we?
Yeah, we're not going to be using any of that stuff.
Because we heard that you can do it without pencils.
Yeah.
So that's what we're going to be doing.
Yeah.
Okay.
First question, how old are you?
I thought it was Charlie, do you like popcorn?
Okay, let's do that
one. Okay, Charlie, do you like popcorn?
When I was a child. But it's because I lost all of my memory when I got... by the way, Lily Hesler, I'm coming for you. And your little friend named Jasmine. Oh my god,
guys.
He's scared because he's coming for us.
How does he know our names?
I'm surprised that he even knows your last name.
I know. Right, okay.
Oh, yes. And Yasmin's last name is H. Next question.
How old are you?
I can't remember. When I died, I lost all of my memory. Don't you remember from your last question? Yes. I think when I died, I was about 4 years old. Okay, Lily, I've got another question.
Okay.
That's not on there. How did you die?
Okay. Done. Okay, we can do that now, can't we?
Yeah.
Okay, even though it's like right at the bottom of the list. Okay. So, Charlie, how did you die?
Well, when I was 4 years old, it was my birthday. I was going out to play outside in the middle of the night, and then a fox came and ate me up. Oh my god.
That's the most horrible way to die as well. Even though foxes are my favourite animals, they're still a bit deadly. I trapped the list. Okay.
This next question.
Our next question is, are you a female or a male? Charlie, are you a female or a male?
I can't remember. What are you trying to make me good again? But you forgot it's 3 a.m. I can escape from the demon world.
Oh no. Oh my god. What does he mean? Like he can actually come out the demon dimension or something.
He said, what are you?
What?
To do?
What, are you writing down all this stuff?
Yeah. just a little bit longer. Okay, can you shut my door? Okay. 5 more minutes. Let's carry on, come on.
Okay, guys, that was freaky. And our next one is, where are you right now? At my house or my friend's house?
One sec. I'm just writing the page. I am at both. I can go into both because I can go into both because I can half myself.
Oh my god, guys. Guys, we need some more questions. That was the last question. We need some more questions up in there. Okay, what other questions are there?
Are you still good or are you completely evil? Please, Charlie, be bad again. We're going to use reverse psychology to make him get so angry that he's going to turn good.
Okay. Are you good or completely
bad?
What was the rest?
Please be bad again.
Please be bad again. Please. ... Now. Okay, done. Charlie, are you good or completely bad? Please be bad again. Please. ... Now.
What? Are you using reverse psychology on me? You're trying to make me good again, aren't you?
No, Charlie, we're not.
You forgot it's 3 a.m. again. Escape from the demon world and kill
me. Please don't kill us. Please.
You can ask me a couple more questions.
Okay.
Not too much.
Okay. This is freaky!
I've got a stress thing in my hand. Like Play-Doh.
Okay.
Really?
Okay. What other questions are there?
Do you think I will be bad? This time I'm not trying to use reverse psychology. I'm just a normal person wanting to go to the demon world. Please can you come to where I am?
I'm not using what?
What?
I'm not using reverse
psychology.
Yeah. I'm just a normal person wanting to come to the demon world. Normal person wanting...
Wait, is this all on video?
To come to the demon world. I promise that. Okay, done. Do you think I would be bad? I'm not using reverse psychology. I'm just a normal person wanting to come to the demon world. I promise that.
Well, I can take you there, but I'm going to have to come there and turn you evil forever. And you can never come back unless I and you have to haunt people forever like I do. There are a lot more Charlie. There's another person doing this, but they're asking Siri instead. I
what?
Can sense it from my mind.
What the hell just happened?
I do not know.
Did you hear that?
What? What you just said?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's really creepy. Okay, what other question? What?
It's nearly 4 a.m.
What are you doing in...
Lily, does this look purple or does it look black?
It looks purple.
Yeah, because it is.
What are you doing in England? What is it again?
What are you doing in England? Or are you still in the demon world? Plus, it's nearly 4 a.m., so I'm going to have to talk to you tomorrow.
Still in the demon world.
Wait, Lily?
What?
Charlie is actually real.
I know.
Ask him a question.
Wait, I'm still writing this one. What are you doing in England? Or are you still in the demon world?
Okay, just ask the question. It doesn't matter, just ask it now.
Wait, plus
it doesn't matter,
it's
Lily.
4 a.m. Okay. Charlie, what are you doing in England, or are you still in the demon world? Plus, it's 4 a.m.
Nearly 4 a.m.
Oh, yeah. Wait, okay. Charlie, what are you doing in England, or are you still in the demon world? It's nearly 4 a.m. Was that end part you?
Yeah.
Or was the first part you?
The end part.
So the first part was actually him?
Yeah.
Oh my god. I did have a question, but I forgot what it is.
Did you write it?
No. Yeah.
That was Charlie, it wasn't me.
I know.
Why are you not scared for that one?
Because he just wants a question.
Yeah, but it might be spooky. Plus, if you ask me one more question,
Okay, Charlie, I'm gonna ask you another question.
Okay. Just get on with it. Wait, did you see what kind of voice he is?
Yeah. He sounds nice, actually. Okay, Charlie, I've got another question for you. This is going to be the last question. I'm so sorry.
Okay, just one more.
Charlie, I'll talk to you in the morning, okay?
Okay. Not the morning. I have to go do something in the morning.
Okay, I'll talk to you when Yeah, I'll definitely talk to you at 3 a.m. again, okay?
Not at 3 a.m. When Yasmin is going to your house.
Okay. How did you know about that?
I heard you talking about it.
Aww.
Bye. Okay, we're gonna end the video.
Okay, guys, we're going to end the video right here. I'm so scared, and I didn't actually know what is going on there. He was just asking all of it from random questions.
La, 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 la. That's me.
Okay, bye guys. Comment down below anything you want me to do in the next video. And I think we might as well do another Charlie video, actually. Do you think?
Yeah, when I go to your house.
Yeah, and also, click that notification button.
Text.
What?
Oh. Check if you're not text.
Can you please click that notification button and put that thumbs up and subscribe?
So we
get Bye. So you know when I upload a video. Bye.